Center master trainer, so he's going to show us how he's going to we're going to start this what stone is this?
This is marble.
So this is marble. We're going to be using, what is it?
We're going to start with the Monaster Pro resin number 0. That's the first resin. It's the one that's going to remove more scratches and damage.
All right,
so we can have a nicer, flatter finish at the end.
All right,
so what we have here,
guys, is just regular water in the tank. And we are using the black resin with a, they're kind of like the pucks, but they're the, they look like discs. And this is taking out all the scratches from the stone. So this is really gonna dull the stone. And for people that are new to this and just starting to learn, you have classes here, right?
Yes, we have one class, the 11th and 12th of June.
Okay, so in June, 11th and 12th, there's gonna be a class on stone. And so for those who are just getting started, I'll put the information down below for Clean Center, get in contact with them.
Or they're just off of Olive and 91st Avenue,
between Olive and Peoria.
Don't forget to like and subscribe down below, guys,
for more fun videos like this and educational videos.
So like I said, this is gonna take all the scratches out of your stone.
And when you're pricing this, you wanna make sure you're pricing right. For each process, it's $1.
So $1
per grit.
And so you'll learn all that
in the classes, pricing. They'll take you through step by step to the different stones. They show you what chemicals work best. And if you guys have any problems when you're out in the field, their support is here for you.
And that's something that's really
important. Especially when you're first starting out.
All right, so here's the gloss meter.
So with the resin number 0 or black, we get a reading of 5 points on the gloss meter.
So those are the black resins.
Yep.
And it's 3 on these pads, and here's the red. We're gonna work our way up. And all we're using here, guys, is just regular water and the red resins. So if anyone's ever sanded anything, you got the different grits on like wood. You start with like an 80 grit and you work your way all up to 120. So for stone, it's the same concept with water. And you have the different grits. So black is the first grit, red would be the second grit, bringing it back up into a finer sanding of the stone. And so that milky liquid that you see coming, that's the stone being sanded and cut. If you guys have any questions, leave your comments down below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more educational videos. And we are here at Clean Center in Peoria, right? Peoria, Arizona, right in between Olive and Northern on 91st Avenue. And I'll have the address down below if you guys are interested in stopping by. And also I'll have the information for classes. They're gonna be doing some classes in June. All right, now we're gonna squeeze it off, vacuum it up, and then go to the next pad. All right.
Now we're gonna jump to the brown resin. So that will be resin number 2. And this is gonna give us a satin finish.
All right. So this, we're on the third process here. Oops. Oh, technical difficulty. So these are the brown resins, guys.
Don't go over the edge.
Is this the final resin and then we go do the pads?
Yep.
Okay. So this will be the final resin step. And then we'll go to a 3-pad process.
Two
pad process.
We're skipping the first pad.
Okay. And so remember, guys, when you're out there in the field and you're pricing this, it's not very difficult to do this. What it is time consuming, the labor. So remember to charge accordingly, because especially stone is a time consuming process.
Never quote on the phone.
And don't ever quote over the phone. You got to look at the job first. And that's why it's important to get educated. And they have the classes here at Clean Center to learn what to look for, what to do when you're out in the field, and then you'll have customer support whenever you're out and you have any questions when you're out in the field.
So just remember, take your time, do the job right. Stone is very expensive when clients buy it and install it in their house. It's it's a luxury stone to have. And so when you're quoting people for stone, you gotta make sure you do the job right and let them know it's gonna take some time, depending on how bad the scratches are and what exactly they're looking for. Anywhere from matte finishes to satin finishes to a high shine, and then there's the extreme high shine.
Checking again the meter. All right, so we jumped up now to 32. That's a big jump from the first two resins. And so we're gonna go even higher than that. And so now we're starting to get that shine again. And we still got a couple more pads to go. All right, and here's the yellow pad. Now, these are amazing pads here, guys. Nobody else has these pads. And so this process is pretty amazing. They also have a three-pad process. It's red, yellow, and green. So now we're getting into the polishing side. And the next pad will be a green pad, and that's gonna give us our high shine. And that'll be the last step. Don't forget to like and subscribe down below. If you have any questions, don't forget to leave your comments. I'll have the information to Clean Center down below and the classes. You can go ahead and reach them to sign up for classes, which I highly recommend. And like and subscribe for more educational videos like this. Alright, just drying it up and we're going to see what the meter says again.
Now we're at 79.
280. Keeps getting higher and higher. And this is the green pad, last pad. This is going to give us a high shine.
Some shimmer.
And he's adding some shimmer. What exactly does the shimmer do, Arnold?
It helps rinse the stone, so it separates all the residues from the stone and makes them float. So you can rinse them better.
All right.
Leave no residues.
This is where I start having fun when I'm doing stone, getting that nice high shine finish. If anyone has done stone and has used crystallizer, this shine is a little bit different. It's a cleaner shine. It's a nicer shine. It's more of a crisp shine. Always want to make sure you work the stone real well in this last pad process to get that shine going really well. Rinse this off. We're going to show you what the meter says, and then I'll give you that final look on the side. All right, and this is the last step. Now we are at 99, and you can see the shine, the reflection on that. Oh, 101. 99. 100, 101. That's pretty shiny, guys. Let's take a look from the side. And
looks like glass.
You can see the reflection of the sky right there in there. And that's dry, it's clean,
and it's polished.
So we're here at Clean Center. Don't forget to like and subscribe. I'll have the information down below if you guys are looking for some classes to add this to your services. Like I said, tech support and everything that you have here. And nobody has these pads. And this is something you would definitely want to add to your services. This is Jacob with Clean Service Pro. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. I'll talk to you guys later.